Hello, I'm Nikias Lohr, Head of R&D here at ResResult, and today I'm very proud to present our new USB timing box. It is an active timing system in a form factor that is unheard of before. You use it with your computer using a USB cable. You connect the loop to the loop connectors, and you can use it with all our active transponders. This setup is enough for a small to mid-scale triathlon, and it enables that you can basically fly to an event with just your high-end luggage. Important is that we did not cut on the reliability. It is as reliable as you expect it from every active timing system. This is especially assured by the internal battery and internal data storage of this box. The battery will last for 20 hours and it will store up to 1,000 passings even if your connection to your computer or your whole computer breaks down. So you cannot lose a passing. On top of that, we did not compromise on precision. You can expect the same high precision results, and we still have our 0.28 ppm clock crystal in here. So even if it's a small box, it can do a lot that you normally need bigger timing systems for. This also includes using the USB timing box in combination with our loop boxes. This gives you the ability to use several loop boxes in combination with the USB timing box and do a mid-scale triathlon with timekeeping at entrance and exit of changing zones within an area of 500 meters with just the equipment you see on this table. We believe that this gives you unbeatable price per value. Compared to our competitors, you will find nothing alike. Now, we didn't stop there. We believe that you should be able to use this USB timing box with every software you like. This is why we will also offering a SDK software development kit, so you can implement your own software or get your software vendor to implement an interface to this box. Please feel free to ask us, contact us at support@raceresult.com if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.